press F to pay respects. PewDiePie is dead, so let's press F to pay respects. Who will view the memes? Who will keep us from ripping at the seams? He's a pillar, he's a beam, doesn't need a team. Just a grab Gfuel and dreams. His jokes are never mean. What do you mean? You're happy to see him go. He made anti-Semitic jokes. Did you read the article or actually watch the video? This is a genuine sentiment. He's a hell of a gentleman. His channel is heaven sent. His channel costs money, rent for royal men and peasants. They sent to WSA to do the penance. Don't let those melanin felons in a millennial regiment tend them down in the train to bring the concentration. I'm down when I'm ready for my reputation. Press up to pay respects, press up to pay respects. PewDiePie is dead, so let's press up to pay respects. Watch my invent in our history, what a racist. Face it, all these shaders are just trying to make it out like he's Satan. Taint his career lying late and waiting for him to be too dumb. Rate him badly later when he screwed up. Progress to data, creating hate on all these creators. Cause the kids to a new generation of the nation need to curl the taste for hate. Training the youth to hate the content makers and old guys. Ratings are falling, maybe they're just jealous. Cause he was able to sell his channel, now he's 80 million followers. Boxing WSJ's conscience always hollow. Now all of us are following sorrow. Press F to pay respects, press F to pay respects. PewDiePie is dead, so let's press F to pay respects. Press F to pay respects, press F to pay respects. PewDiePie is dead, so let's press F to pay respects. It's wrong, move on next. What's wrong with these? Do they know it's context? Do they know it's comedy? It's wrong, move on next. What's wrong with these? Do they know it's context? Do they know it's comedy? One man against the media, one man against the corporation. One vision to see the other side when nobody built up a reputation. T-Series, how many charities to write in these wrongs? Zero vibes gone, how many for PewDiePie? Well, he did that one for cry. You India, you lose, so go back to being colonies. His jokes about being a Nazi are getting under your skin. He's calling it nanotechnology, he's Copernicus, they're Ptolemy. T-Series, more like T-Virus, we need immunopathology. You didn't listen to a prophecy, now the leaders are full of nothing but wanting green. We remiss at the end of his odyssey. Mario Lex is home right now, honestly, he's the prodigy. The rest of mediocrities, laughter's the best medicine. Call it pharmacology, he's solidly the best YouTuber out of all of these.